Each day, we take about 26,000 breaths. I mean, who actually thinks about their breathing? Now, the book of Genesis says that when God created the first person, God took this dust, this dirt from the ground, and God breathed into it, and it became a living being. There's this paradox at the heart of what it means to be a human being. We're fragile and vulnerable. We come from the dust. And yet at the same time, we've been breathed into by the creator of everything.